Hey, it's my intro this time, so that means we have an intro this time. Hi, welcome back to Super Mario Galaxy 2 Versus 2 Episode Something featuring... 19 featuring Balmo.
That's me. Hey, me.
He did it. He did the funny...
That's my intro.
Hey, it's me. Welcome back.
I'm feeling the hungry Luma.
Pikmin. Good job.
Yeah, welcome back.
Pikmin. Yeah. So I have one star left.
He's gonna go fight Bao Bao.
And then I'm gonna go fight Bao Bao. One star left, one comet medal left.
You know what? Considering for the whole verses you were like... like plus six stars ahead of me. Considering it's come down to... 2 stars in the lead.
Yeah, and I'm done with your grinding.
I'm not that bothered.
No, it's pretty good. And green stars are going to be very...
Green stars, very different. It's just going to mix the whole thing up again, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Luigi just did a really big long jump.
I just killed myself.
What'd you do?
I spun in front of one of the flip-out platforms and it just pushed me off the stage.
That's quality. Hey, we're both in Flip Out Galaxy because I'm playing the regular.
I was just walking and I spun. And then I was dead.
Don't worry, viewer. I know that the comet medal is literally right there.
Literally right where?
You can't see it in the opening intro, but I know where it is because I know what part of the level it's in. What is it in here?
If you say so. Oh, maybe he doesn't know.
No,
I'm not
just
saying nothing.
It's nothing. I know where it is.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
I'm a gaslight. You know you don't.
Shut up.
The stupid chicken's in the way. The second one is it's just cosmic clones. It's not too bad.
Oh, yeah. You say that. However, I watched like one of the random episodes of the old verses, and I realized that I really struggled with it.
Oh, with this one specific star?
I don't know why. It's not even that tough.
I don't know. I feel like you struggle with cosmic clones, like, all the time anyway.
Yeah.
I feel like you struggled with them at some point in this series as well.
I just forget where I'm going, I think, you know?
I think you forget that they're gonna follow your exact path.
Yeah.
Then you, like, turn around. You have to do, like, a wide turn. Oh, why'd I do that? Why'd I do that? Oh, I'm falling! Not falling! I don't know how the hell I did that. Okay. Whoop. I think I'm gonna get this first try. Well, not first try, because I killed myself right at the start.
Well, not there's the comet medal, but I know where it is, and I know I'm on the I know I'm on the galaxy where it is.
You're not on the galaxy, you're on the planet. The whole thing's the galaxy, Billy.
Oh, spiky fucking platform!
I got a star. I've got 120 stars.
Shut up.
I did it. I won the verses.
Yeah.
I've done it. Can't believe it.
Now, this is a pixel, like, perfect fucking long jump, isn't it?
Yeah,
Jesus.
You gotta go right at the last second.
Oh my god. I can't believe it. He's got 3 stars ahead of me.
Yeah, and I've got another green guy.
Another one?
Yeah, there's two of them.
Another
one. I guess I'll talk to him. Why not? Because I'm assuming they're going to be like, yeah, go kill Bowser or whatever. Yeah, that monster can never get the cosmic jewels. Got it. The cosmic family jewels.
The cosmic family jewels. Speaking of, it's the bloody royal coronation in like 2 days. Because, you know, Lizzie's dead and there's another one coming.
Sorry, just the way you said that. It's because Lizzie's dead, isn't it?
I have no further elaboration required there. I don't know why I brought this up.
Because I said family jewels.
I had nothing to add. Yeah, family jewels. You know that guy? He has a YouTube channel.
I was referring to the music man, not the queenie.
And they're the crown jewels, not the family jewels. As
exactly.
Well.
Why the? And also, we're recording ahead of time. So it's not in 2 days. It already happened.
Oh yeah, it happened like 2 weeks ago.
Ow!
I had a party on the day, but not for that. I just had a party.
Oh, you did? What's the party? Yeah. Were you celebrating?
Nothing. We're just having a party to have one. But it's on the day of the coronation.
Oh, okay. Local man.
I can promise you it isn't.
Party.
Local man has a party. Local man goes to Boss Blitz throwback throwdown speedrun. Why is it called that?
Because it's called the throwback
throw
throwdown.
Throw it down.
But do it quickly.
Make it not very exciting, because it's gonna, you're gonna do it really quick.
It's literally the exact same star again.
Yep.
Thank you, Bonsai Bill. I really loved you in the
Mario
movie.
I don't have to get
movie.
Star Bits, I don't give a fuck about those anymore.
Was that a you're spoiler? Never gonna... I guess I did just spoil something from the movie, whatever.
I don't even hear what you said.
I said, thank you, Bonsai Bill, I really loved you in the Mario movie.
Just spoiler, there is a Mario enemy in the movie.
Yep, there's a Bonsai Bullet Bill.
You're it's like a spoiler Bill. Without context, you know? Just yeah. A Bonsai Bill.
Spoilers, the movie has Goombas. But they're surprisingly not prevalent. Like
they're very lacking in Goombas.
Yeah.
Lots of Koopas. Koopas and Goombas.
Hella Koopas.
Yeah.
Koopas.
Oh, the timer does stop, doesn't it?
It does.
I'm gonna go check for the. I'm gonna go check for the fucking live shroom. There is one.
God damn it! I stressed myself out for nothing.
And I only wasted 10 seconds.
I was just like, oh, I did it again! I swear my nunchucks busted. I keep ground pounding through my clouds instead of backflipping. But I'm trying to think of a busted song.
Oh, yeah. Wait, what?
I was trying to think of a busted song, and I couldn't think of one. Because I said I think my nunchucks busted.
Oh, I see.
This head I've been to the year 3000.
Oh, yeah. That one.
It's not the Jonas
not
Brothers.
Not the Jonas Brothers song.
Same thing with What I Go to School For. Not a
they
Jonas Brothers.
They did that as well?
They did What I Go to School For.
They just
and they
went,
made it
how
so,
about We Are Busted?
They made it so unbelievably like E for Everyone.
God damn. I was about to like start doing that one as well.
Yeah, because that song's about wanting to fuck your teacher. So
it is. Yep.
The Jonas Brothers did not make it about that. I can
the Jonas
that.
Brothers thought, that's not cool.
We don't want
fucking
to do
your
that.
Teacher ain't cool. Fucking your teacher isn't cool, actually, but...
Okay, teach.
There's a whole lot of teenagers that would definitely have you believe the opposite.
Oh, for
but
sure,
they
yeah.
are teenagers. Sorry, teenagers yeah. watching this video.
Sorry, teenagers, says the 13-year-old.
Shut up.
I keep... Look, man.
I'm fucking 24. What do you want about?
No, you're not. Billy.
Stop faking me out, you goddamn mole.
He's struggling with the mole again.
He's just faking me out. I don't like it. And now he's not faking me out.
Major Burrows is a major bugger.
He's a major burrow. Burrow in the ass.
It's a major bellend.
Major Burrows, more like Major Bellend.
Oh, Yoshi! Oh, no!
What
all right, just tank the hit, Mario. It's fine. I may have thrown him in the lava.
So you can stop it the rocks? Nice one, by the way.
Yes, you can. Yeah, and it was right before the final blarg.
Okay.
So I just tanked the hit through the blarg.
That's good.
Alright, I'm climbing the pole to Bowser. It's happening, folks. The counter is gonna extend into my side in this episode by a good couple.
No!
It is!
It's not allowed.
It's cool. I mean, I've gotta watch the credits still. So, and I didn't start this. It's gonna be like 20 or 25 minutes into the episode before I'm actually doing anything else.
Yeah.
Alright, Battlesman. Let's go. I'm gonna fight you again. Oh, I can skip the cutscene. Let's go. Can I skip the credits? If it's the second time,
that would be pretty good.
I don't think it lets you, does it?
I have no idea. I'm gonna be real with you, like, I have no clue.
I'm pretty sure you have to watch them again.
Wow, that Starbit thing really does, like, save a whole lot of fucking time,
I know.
Doesn't it? If I can hit them.
Yeah, you gotta be careful as well, because if you shoot the boo twice,
yeah,
and it explodes. You can also accidentally swing the boo into another one of the rocks, which I've done many times. Yeah, drop your meteors, Bowser.
Oh,
punch,
I just did
punch
it!
Punch the planet.
I just did exactly what you said.
Yeah. It's a thing that happens. Second phase of Bowser. Let's go. I'm getting green stars in this episode. Ow.
Oh, that means the counter gets to change color or whatever, right?
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that.
Remember last time we did that?
Yeah, I'm going to do that. I'm going to make it green.
Yeah. Oh, hey.
Oh, hey. There you go. And then whenever you get a star, it goes back to yellow. I'm not going to do that. You only have like one
that
left.
That sounds like a lot of effort. Because we are in the green star like phase of the series at that point, you know?
Yeah, I was thinking you still had a couple to get, but no, you're going to get there like right after me.
I got like two more.
Yeah. No, my co-star.
I'm about to do one of them.
Exactly. All right, Bowser. Is this your final hit? Right in the fucking nose. Oh my god.
Right in the fucking nose.
Put him right in the nosy old.
That was a real close one with a fiery dino, baby dino, whatever your name is.
Fiery gobblegut.
Yeah.
That's not who it is.
That's his name.
Fiery gobblegut piranha.
Yeah.
Oh, now it's
don't
actually
wear it out.
I just realized it's actually playing the music while my audio was playing this time. Boom, Bowser's dead.
Just had the realization.
Yeah. My empire shrinking, my huge cake.
Wow, I had a really easy time with him this time. That's great.
Good job.
I didn't get hit once. That was great.
God damn.
Thanks.
That's impressive.
I love it when I'm being supported by my friends, even though I'm racing them to the end.
I love it when a plan comes together.
Yeah. I love it when I collect a regular star.
Yeah. What is that a quote from?
I have no idea. It does sound like a quote, and one that I'm also familiar with. Do I know where it's from? No.
No.
No idea.
Not in the slightest.
119.
Oek. I've got a princess.
Congratulations on your attainment of a princess.
Oh, I'm going to tell Tay you said that.
Yeah, I didn't even mean it like that. And then I said it and went, oh, actually.
I do call her my Princess Peach.
Oh, yeah. Well, in a literal sense as well.
She is my Princess Peach.
Yeah. That ain't even a lie.
Yeah.
Right.
Cosmic
Clone
I'm,
Wall Jumpers. Suck
is that it. What it's, is that what it's called?
Yeah. That's
Cosmic
a really terrible
Clone
name.
Wall Jumpers. I didn't even pay attention to the name of the star.
At
oh,
least
Space
at
Mom.
This rate, I'm doing Bowser in this episode too.
Yeah, dude. Well, start it. But start it even if you're gonna overrun, yeah.
I was like, I'm finishing a star, we're not even halfway through the episode.
It takes like 15 minutes, I don't know what to tell you. Hello, Space Mother.
That just means you can start collecting green stars. I thought that was a good thing.
I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna get a green one. I've been waiting for all of you. Could you not come a little closer? Oh, I guess they took your star power. You don't even have the stars! The monster took our star power. Now that you collected them all for your spaceship, my spaceship magically works. Yes. Okay, Rosalina. Whatever you say. Now, could I have my hat back? Give me my hat back. Are you struggling with the cosmic clones?
No, I'm just going silent because I'm definitely having a very easy time with it. I'm actually not taking a hit yet, so I'll take that as a win. I'm doing a lot better than I did when I first, in the original verses, which I did look back on fairly recently and realize that I am not good at this game. You know, that was the takeaway of that.
I think you've done a lot better in this series. You had some stars where you're like dying 17 times, but so did I. So,
yeah. Well, that is because I'm just gonna say it. I'm older now.
I'm just gonna say it. I don't care that you broke your elbow.
Yeah. Speaking of, I just got the 120th, so that's cool.
Very nice. Bowser time.
Bows.
Oh, here it comes. Boom.
he's only gone and done it.
Yeah, I did it for longer that time.
Yeah, that was real. That was a real dedication to the cause.
I'm out of breath.
Boom.
Boom! Discord didn't like what you just tried to do.
No. Discord thought that I was, like, trolling in a server when it heard that, you know?
Bass boost.
Yeah, this guy's trying to do, like, this guy's kind of trying to destroy someone's eardrums with a loud sound effect or something.
I do that sometimes.
That is correct. He does do that.
Ah, oh, credits time. Update. Can't skip them. So,
this is
the fun part of the episode where Billy's doing a level that he's already done, and I'm just watching the same credits that we've already seen.
Yeah.
Look, fun time.
Okay.
Super epic video game video.
Bowser's fortified fortress. Bowser's 40 of fortified fortress.
He's got 40 of them?
Yeah. I'm just trying to make another four sound. I just thought it sounded funny, you know?
Bowser's
trying to be a
fortified
funny man.
Internet funny man. Billy Balmo.
Local funny man tries it again. He's at it again, as they used to say.
Oh my god. You still do that.
I do. It's just a thing, you know?
Interrupting Bill all the Bill. The Bill interrupter.
Yeah. What the fuck?
I'm a bee!
That's
Wait,
cool.
Aren't the credits different this time, or am I stupid?
I can't recall.
I don't remember becoming a bee last time. Maybe I did. Also, I saw a video recently of people praising Breath of the Wild's stamina meter. I get this whole video essay on the stamina meter and how it's great. The bee shroom did it first!
Galaxy did it first.
Look at that fly meter.
Yeah.
God.
I really do like the stamina meter. It's great.
Yeah, it's good. I'll show you that video. It's good. I think the credits are different. I don't remember being a bee in the first credits.
Maybe they are. I suppose we'll have to check.
I'm gonna immediately forget to check.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna see them a bit more fresh in my mind when it comes round to it. So maybe I will remember to check.
We're both.
I'd say knowing full well I have the memory of a goldfish.
Yeah, I'm the exact same way, my guy. Oh boy.
And that's why we are friends.
Yep.
Oh, that was embarrassing.
What did you do?
I went and got a life shroom and then immediately lost it.
Oh.
Like, completely lost the life shroom.
Bill moment.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's Bowser! True. Get in the jar!
Oh, yeah! I feel like I made that joke last time.
I didn't, and you were like, no, don't put him in the jar! Get in the jar. Get in the jar. I'm just bouncing
don't
on
do
his
it.
Head. Boingy, boingy, boingy.
I'm doing my best to, like, speed run this level, so...
Yeah.
I'm just like, I need to save as much time as I physically can.
While I'm stuck in the credits, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, Yoshi, flutter into the end of the credits. Jump! Okay, that could have gone better. I did it! I completed the credits!
Hey, Spidiku! I stumped on him.
Spidiku! Green Comet!
Oh, yeah.
Thank you so much for to play my game.
Thank you so much for playing.
Oh
my
no,
game.
He learned how to speak English properly in this game. I forgot he did.
Oh yeah, he does just say it normally, doesn't he?
Thank you so much for playing my game.
Oh, Rosalina! I forgot she tells a story. Tell us the story.
Yeah. That also begins with Stardust.
Thank you, Sean of Nintendo.
No, I'd have to do it in an Irish accent if I was Sean, you know?
Go on, then.
No.
Now.
Hey, he doesn't even speak in that much of an Irish accent when he does that intro bit, though.
No.
Like, now.
That's true.
Let me tell you a new story that also begins with Stardust.
With Stardust.
It just sounds normal. I'm implying Irish isn't very normal.
Normal! I did just think that.
Sorry, Sean.
Hang on a second. What are you on about?
What are you on about?
Oh, look, I collected a comet medal again.
Prankster comets have appeared.
It's like you knew I was going to make that noise.
I know. That was weird. The green star challenge is on. Oh, boy. You've really done it now. Prankster Comets. All right, Billy, I have a question for you.
Yeah.
Do you want to find a star with a green shine?
There's still another 40-something to go.
Hell yeah.
I'm a dizzy man.
I'm almost nearly drowned.
Just trying to find those stupid things with my bro.
Hell yeah.
Sometimes I think I'm wasting time. But then my mood turns on a dime.
I can't believe we both know this.
Stars are adding up. So hey everybody, what's up? Nintendo Capri Sun here. Let's get some more.
Oh, what a classic. He even does the little guitar bit.
I know, I loved him. God, that's what I was testing before this episode.
I mean, I was probably going to make the joke eventually if you didn't, so...
Yeah. All right. I've already forgotten where the very first green star is.
That's quality. Oh, wait, no. I'm pretty sure it's not too tough to find. I imagine the point of it is that you're just... It's just a mystery, you know?
I got it.
Congrats. I'm fighting it. Bowser.
Epic. So I'm now one ahead. Great. I wonder how many I can get before the end of the episode.
Oh, yeah.
Because your credits and everything are probably going to take up to the end.
Yeah.
So, it's always go me.
Oh, that was awkward.
What did you do?
I got hit by Bowser.
How the bloody hell did you manage that?
I know.
Are you?
Not like he's one of the bloody easiest things in the fucking game.
He's such an easy boss fight.
Local man speeds through boss blitz, struggles with Bowsman.
Yeah. It's always that way, though, isn't it? You know?
Yeah, you do the easy hard one, thing real easy.
Yeah, the easy one is challenging. The hard one, you're, like, in the zone. It's not, like... your brain's just fully on, basically.
I'm going to transform into a launch star now.
Are you fucking kidding me, you
Did
fucking...
you get it again?
Yeah.
You're a bit of a silly bugger, really, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm playing silly buggers with myself.
Playing proper silly buggers. Alright, I hear... Oh no, I hear the star bits. Where's the green one, though? Oh, I hear it. I hear you little green bastard.
I just skipped the cutscene. Like, there the one in the middle of the fight. I forgot you could do that.
Uh-huh. You can skip all of them on your second run through.
Yeah, I always forget.
Did you watch them?
No.
Okay, good. You skipped the... Okay. I thought you were going to be like, oh yeah, I watched the intro cutscene to the fight.
No.
Two green stars acquired?
Oh, you fucking...
Also, so I'm just going to get the green stars in order, because that's how I've been doing the entire playthrough.
That's how I'm going to do it as well.
I was about to ask, are you going to do that, or are you going to do something weird?
I just thought, it doesn't really make any sense to do it another way, does it?
You could go in reverse order.
Well, why would I do that, though?
I don't know. Alright, where are you, greenie? I can hear you in the intro cutscene. I have two green stars, by the way.
Congrats.
Thanks. Did you beat Bowser yet?
No.
Why not? What's taking so long? What the hell was that?
I keep getting punched.
Somehow. I was going to play a chomp.
Right, there we go. Final, give me the final phase.
Let's go.
Now, this is pretty easy, at least, you know?
Yeah, that part's even easier than the rest of it. I'm mad, though. Yeah. I just started the level and immediately got hit by one of those little tiny chomp balls.
Oh, I missed him.
Bloody hell, Bill.
I tried to do it too quick. I missed him. It's going to end in a second. I hit his shell.
Green star, I hear you. Are you in there? There you are. Okay. I know where it is. This is the part of the series, I think, where...
Oh, you can't skip that one. Okay. I was like, where... I can't skip the one where I'm kicking him.
No. You can't skip anything now. You have to just sit there.
Ah, here we go.
The hell was I saying? This is the part of the series, I feel like, where anything fucking goes at this point, because...
Yeah.
I do not remember most of the Green Star locations. Like, some of them I've got ingrained into my head. I know, like, last episode I was like, oh, I've got them all in there. Or maybe that was this episode. I don't remember. I've got a chunk of them in there.
Yeah.
But some of them I'm just like, what the fuck? Like, I'm going to be actually searching for these things.
Yeah. I also have no idea.
I was also going to say, I think we've talked about this before.
Yes.
But in case we didn't, we agreed that, like, research between episodes is fine. But researching during an episode is a big no-no.
Yeah.
Do we want to keep the same rule for green stars, or do we want to change it to where, if we're just, like we can only research the ones where we absolutely cannot find them?
I would say that that sounds like it. Yeah. Okay. Research between episodes, but if you're struggling to find one, just go look it up.
No, sorry. I meant, like...
What do you mean?
Between episodes, we're only allowed to look up the ones that we've been struggling to find.
Oh, gotcha.
We're not allowed to look ahead to where they are, so we have it in our brains before we get to a certain galaxy.
Yeah, okay.
Keeping it, like, semi-blind, but, like, if we can't find one, skip over it, research it, come back for it later.
Yeah, makes sense.
Those are the only ones we can research. All right, sounds good. I think that makes it a little bit more fair. Because otherwise, we could just
look at a guide.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Pretty much. I also know that that's, for me at least, probably not even a good thing. Because you remember my Sunshine versus?
Oh, yeah.
Spoilers, I lost. I had a blue coin guide open for, like, the entire thing. I am admitting to cheating in that versus. And I still lost.
Well, that's karma in a sense then, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'm not reading the thing you have to say, Rosalina. I'm just trying to flip for your book.
Bro, I might get a plus one.
Oh, no.
I won't. I have 124.
Okay. You gotta get three more.
No, I gotta get four more to get a plus one.
Oh, yeah. That's true.
And somehow I don't think I'm doing that in the time you're watching your credits.
No, that's true. Well, I'm glad that we're both moving on to green stars within the span of one episode. I'm not gonna collect one, but...
We'll get the first one if you want.
No.
Okay. Fuck you, then.
The episode's just gonna be really long.
Yeah. Well, you know, the first one's, like, right there as you start the first level.
Well, then maybe I will get the first one.
Well, only if you get, like, back to the starship before 30 minutes, which I don't think you're going to.
I don't think I'm going to, yeah. Right, Lubba, just get it on with. Get it on with.
Get it on, Lubba.
Nope. Well, I'm glad that we're getting to see this cutscene with Luigi now.
Oh, yeah. Ah, Fidiku, you bitch.
Wow, that's a bit mean.
Wait, oh my god, Fidiku's gonna kill me.
What's Fidiku ever done to you?
Almost killed me.
Well, that's a bad one.
No, why did you target the Goomba, Mario? Get the Fidiku. Because we need the Yoshi.
Hey, it's credits time.
Oh, about time.
I know.
That feels like it took so long.
Yeah.
Like, just to get to the credits.
I know. You have to read through this stupid fucking book.
That's after the credits. What are you talking about?
What?
Come here. Yeah, after the credits, there's an extra cutscene of Rosalina in the library.
It's just the cutscenes. They flip. It's like a book, you know?
It's like a bloody book. Reading and shit.
The credits again.
Yeah. And I get to keep going as long as those credits are running.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Does that? Yeah, ever.
I have 125, by the way.
Oh. I can't even do anything about it.
I could also be a dickhead and just go into, like, different galaxies and just get the first ones in each one. Because they're so much easier to get.
Normally those are the easier ones.
Maybe that's how you should do it. Hit yourself back up a little bit.
I'm just giving you shitty ideas.
No,
it's relative progress. You know?
Yeah, I mean, yeah, I... trying to be nice.
I'm trying to be nice. Know.
But it takes more time to travel between each one.
Yeah, fair enough. Fair point. I'm pretty
certain.
Getting
granular, you know.
The bee!
The bee!
Louie, Luigi.
Beeweegee.
We ain't seen him yet.
It's true.
There he is. He's in the snow.
I know I keep bringing up the Mario movie. By the time this video's out, it's been out for a long enough time that I feel like I can at least talk minor spoilers.
Yeah. I don't think that's a problem.
I adore that Mario calls Luigi Lou.
Yeah.
I don't know why. I just love that he calls him Lou.
Yeah.
Luigi does not call Mario Ma.
Mario.
I would have loved if it was he called him Ouija instead, but
yeah,
Lou is cute.
Oh, I remember. I think I stopped being Yoshi because I jumped on Yoshi.
Yeah. Try and flutter into the end of the credits when it like pans up to the sky.
Oh yeah.
I've tried doing that both times. I did it the first time and then I messed it up.
I'm practicing doing the infinite flutter jump. No! I just left Yoshi behind. I'm not.
No!
Practicing.
Yoshi! Oh, God.
I will not be doing that. However, I will be doing a long jump around this mushroom ship.
Oh, hell yeah. Because you don't have Yoshi, so you can do that. Oh, that's terrible. You just left him. Where did you? Which area were you in?
Just the first one where you get him. I left him.
You left him on Yoshi Star.
Yeah. I left him in his home.
It's okay. I'm in Yoshi Star right now and I've got him. You left him for me.
Yeah, there he is.
Yeah, I'm riding on him.
I'm gonna put Bowser in the jar.
Not Bowser jar.
Oh, no, no, no.
Bowser jar. I told you about Bowser jar, right?
No.
What I used to call Bowser Jr. as a kid.
Oh, yes, you did.
I called him Bowser Jar, and then they put Bowser in the jar! I manifested Bowser Jar as a 5-year-old.
Yeah? Oh, yeah, you can't do the spin jump. Well, there's me in the credits. That's all you get.
That's
a PNG of Starship Mario.
Oh, hell yeah. Pung.
And then that's the end.
And I just got another green star. Let's go!
Well, I'm glad I did that within about 30 minutes. Thanks, Luigi. No problem.
Thank you so much for to play my game.
I gotta get through Rosalina's shitty little cutscene now.
Oh, that means I can head back into another star.
How long does it take?
I'm not gonna do that. Don't worry.
Take that long.
I could, though. I've got time, technically, to go start another one. But I won't. I won't do that.
You're bored. Hey, that's Luigi's hat.
She's nicked me hat.
Yeah, give it back.
You've nicked it, you knob.
Yeah, give it back, you dickhead.
That's what the Green Star quest is. It's just Mario and Luigi hunting for their hats.
He's trying to get his fucking hat back.
Yeah.
That's the entire...
He just nicked it.
He's nicked it. Am I going to get that back? No, probably not.
Also, I guess now, canonically moving forward, Mario's hat is always going to have Cappy in it.
Like, that's a fair point.
Like, in every game moving forward, unless he gets a new hat.
Let's go into the file. The Green Star Challenge is on.
Let's go.
Just because we have to end it on Starship Mario. Hey, Lubber, what's up?
Luber?
Luber?
I'm not going to call him Luber again.
Let's not call him Luber ever again. Hey, look, there's a Green Stars.
Way! Yeah, if you stand on the thing, I guess you stood on the
I wanted to get the cutscene out of the way.
Alrighty. So, I would say, what are your totals, but I already know.
120.
126.
48.
126 and 48. I cleared out the first two galaxies.
Oh.
It's okay. You can do it. I did it in like 10 minutes, so you got time.
It's alright.
You can do it. You'll be fine. Folks, thank you for watching. This was my episode, I just realized. Thank you for watching. This episode, I'm really glad that we're in the Green Stars now. We are officially at the halfway point.
Yep.
And, that's about all I got for you, so,
do you wanna... What is he... How does he start it again?
Okay.
Okay.
He goes, Do you want to find a star with a green shine? Yeah, anyway, I'm gonna stop my recording. That was a
There's
shitty outro.
There's still another 40 something to go.